Hey guys, Ryan here, and well today I'm playing some Minecraft with my buddy Squirmy. He changed his skin. So we have a new survival series here on the channel. Sorry about that. So I have a cow on the back of my ship.
Hey, what's that?
What?
This underwater building thing.
Bruh!
Huh.
It's a Guardian's Temple or
something. Oh. Wait.
What? I think I see. Oh my gosh, that is actually really big.
This is...
No, look how big that is.
That's
It starts
huge.
From there to there. Whoa. Oh my gosh.
Dude.
See, my cow is surprised too.
And my pig. It's just he's looking the other way.
He's like, I don't even want to see it.
He's scared.
Wow.
Well, I don't want to die. Keep inventory's not on. And my pig.
Oh no, I see a guardian.
Really?
Yeah. How about this? Just to make it dramatic, because I love myself
some dramaticness.
Oh no, one's looking at me. I got particles.
What do I have?
What's particles?
Mining fatigue. Oh yeah. They give you mining fatigue.
What's fatigue?
Whenever you're near the base, guardian base, it makes it hard for you to mine. So, should we go at it?
Oh, guardian's out.
Bro. But should we go at it?
I mean,
I'm kind of scared.
Isn't there the giant guardian in it?
Probably.
Wow,
probably
a lot of excitement
that,
in the new series.
Probably under that thing.
Wait, how did we not see this? Like, we've sailed
like,
over
this. We've been over this, like, 50 times. I've sailed over it. I've had to go over there to get wood. And how did I not notice it?
I have no idea. That's crazy.
Dude.
We should wait till my time passes.
Uh-huh. So let's
come to my island. Come to my island.
It's closest. And it's easier to get to.
Wow, like, whoa.
But, dude.
I'm excited.
We actually found a freaking guardian base.
That's insane.
Man.
My cow is really surprised. He's like, he can't even move.
My cow was scared. I mean, not cow, pig. My pig.
Okay, let's get off here.
Yeah.
Quick, really. If you need any cooked steak, let me know, because I'm going to be cooking something.
Some foods.
Oh, no!
What?
That scared me so much.
What?
Okay, so this is going to be the new Minecraft series, guys. But I've never found a guardian temple.
Me like, either.
When I usually play creative, I only spawn guardians. I've never seen a guardian temple.
I've never seen an auto-spawned guardian.
Like, that's insane.
I'm scared.
Like, it's a 30 to 40% chance that you'll actually find a guardian temple
like,
and a guardian.
It's so insane.
Like, I've never even seen a guardian on my Xbox, because I don't even have any updates.
Nah, that's
probably why.
Yeah, but... Ryan's... Dang.
What am I gonna call
but,
him?
Dude, that is crazy.
By the way, we cured some villagers. Yeah, we've only been playing this series for, like...
Four days?
Yeah. I cured a few villagers. I helped Evan cure a villager. What? I'm scared.
Sorry.
By the way, we got horses. Bro, I've got mining fatigue. Look. Look. I can't even. And it's already hard to break things underwater.
So,
we need to prepare for this.
No. I had it too.
Like, if you go in the base at all, or get near it,
it's just gonna...
It's gonna give you...
Mining
fatigue.
This is terrible. How about we play some music, Charissa?
Wait, are we going into that base in creative or survival?
Survival.
Okay.
Why are we going creative?
I have no idea, but... How about we both go in with the diamond sword?
No.
Dang.
like your music.
Would you like some steak? Why'd you turn it off?
It's annoying.
I hate you.
I love you too.
What? How come you're taking my motto? Whenever you say I hate you, I say I love you too. That's my motto,
Wait,
Evan.
How can. How, oh. I was dying for some reason.
Because of the mining fatigue?
Yes.
Nom, nom, nom.
I thought I needed to eat.
Wait.
What?
Never
mind. Oh. I'm gonna make some stone swords. Do you have any wood on you?
No.
Gosh darn it, Evan!
Are you sure?
Actually, I got quite a bit of wood.
So, oh, I know what you're doing.
What?
You're trying to take my stuff.
No, I'm not.
You are, man.
Why? I'm trying to craft swords.
Well, then why are you asking for my wood?
Because I need it.
But you have your wood.
I forgot. So shut up and get off my back.
Do.
I love you too. Mwah.
Oh, baby zombie.
In there?
No, it's outside.
Oh my gosh. Don't let it get to me. I'm the most valuable person. I mean, I'm the least valuable person. I don't know anymore. Okay?
Wanna kill it together?
No, I'm gonna die. Here, I'll give you a cobblestone sword.
I already have one.
I'll give you another.
No.
Yes.
I don't need it.
You want a bow?
No, I don't want a bow.
There's a sword. Fine, wait, can I do like dual
How
hands?
How can I still have mining fatigue?
It lasts like a minute.
No, oh, I've had it for more than a minute.
Press what?
Why?
You get it for another 10 seconds.
Really?
Yeah.
It says
right there.
Wow.
R.
You still have your leather helmet?
One.
Where'd your leather helmet go? By the way, how much leather do you have?
Five.
Give me.
Okay.
I need to make a chest plate for you.
I can make my own chest.
You've only got 5 pieces.
Then I'll let the baby zombie in.
No, I'll kill you. And the baby zombie. Just give me your 5 pieces. I'm making you a chest plate. You want to go mining or have a chest plate?
Die.
Fine, go mining. I've got to make you a pickaxe. Evan, wait. No, seriously. Evan.
Go die in a hole.
You go die in a hole.
Why should I?
Because you should.
You said you're the least valuable.
First, I said I was the first main... English! Evan.
Nah!
Let's be serious. Take that and start mining downwards. Actually, I got a vein. Follow me, please.
Please, I got something to
What's a vein?
I'll get you some torches.
Torque.
What'd you just say?
I said torque. It's a thing on a motorcycle.
Torque? Not torque.
Torque, whatever, it's torque. It's like a thing you do on a motorcycle. My friend, he always, like, he has a dirt bike. He's like, you know the torque of a motorcycle?
Okay. Here, I got you a bunch of torches.
What's a torch?
Torches. Something that lights up in the middle of the night. That I accidentally lit on fire. What do you guys have to trade? Just sit there opening and closing doors. No!
You almost let the baby zombie in.
Yeah.
Okay, I dug some.
Wait, it's been 9 minutes already?
Since what?
No, keep mining.
Just like
mine it out,
please.
Wait, in the video?
Yeah.
Really? Dude.
That felt like 3 minutes.
Okay,
we're gonna continue this. This actually. This video might actually cut off.
So if it does cut off, I don't know, you'll have an extra.
I'm gonna have an extra half. that like goes on for 5 minutes maybe, and then
wins.
So like, just mine this place out. I'll help you a little bit. I gotta make a new pickaxe anyway, so.
Okay.
Just look for any iron, please.
I'm looking.
In here.
I don't see any iron.
Mine and then get iron.
I don't see any.
Don't mind that.
Physics.
Evan, come here. And mine in here. Please. We need it to fight
here?
The guardians.
What? Mine in here?
No, stretch it out here.
Oh, sorry.
This is my house. You listen to me. Under my roof. Mine here, mine this out, and mine this out. I'll get another pickaxe to help you. Use torches. Thank you. Where'd all my sticks go? Back to work.
It's not breaking.
Hold it down. There. Evan.
What?
I will kill you unless.
You actually do it right. Thank you.
I'll be back with another pickaxe. Oh my gosh. 10-year-olds. They're just so unresponsible. Keep mining. Be quiet. I'll kill you. No, I'm gonna.
Subscribe for more.
Video isn't over. Get back to work.
Okay. I'm just late.
Or are you? I'm just kidding. Okay, fine. Just go craft a chest plate with this one.
Digger man.
Finally. Not all the way down. No. No.
Don't die, please. I need you.
You want to have a fist fight?
You want to have a sword fight? But with you not having a sword?
Really?
Yeah.
Ow.
Okay, you don't have to mine anymore.
Get out of here.
Evan? That's cobble.
Where is you?
Oh no, you're breaking good brick. Break that one, then look to your side.
Oh,
here, I'll give you 3 leather, Evan.
Tickle.
I'll kill you. I will slay you. Dead. Okay, come here. I got 3 leather. I need you to craft a chest.
I will slay you dead.
Evan, come on, please. You either give me your 5 leather or you pick up this leather and craft a chest plate. You know how to craft it, right?
What?
You know how to craft it, right?
No, I don't.
Guides with Ryan. 1, 2, 3,
4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Now, please.
Yeah, I I hate you, man.
I feel so bad.
Just like everyone else in this cruel world.
I don't hate you. Okay, grab those. Good. Now you have clothing.
I have clothing already.
Instead of wood.
You just leaves.
What do you call that?
You're assuming my gender.
How am I? Bro.
No.
I'm gonna.
I'll let the baby zombie in.
No. Wait, it's daytime, so.
Yeah. Baby zombies don't die in the light.
Well, they despawn easier. Okay, let's go to war, Evan. I hate water. I'm a villager, so. Yeah. I think I'm gonna end here, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this new survival series. I was not expecting to fight her. Seriously, bro? You want to go?
Mm-hmm, I do.
Okay.
Sorry, but at my house, I never told you I have a bow.
No, you don't. Mm-hmm. No, you don't. I didn't see you craft it. Mm-hmm. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and... Evan, how about you and Levi?
Yeah.
I think I'll make you happy. In the video.
Guys...
Okay, shut up.
Channel,
I hope you guys
subscribe, and if you haven't dropped the like, drop a like.
I was probably all jumbled, but he said,
do it.
Subscribe and drop a like.
If you
haven't already. So, yeah, I'll get you next time, Evan.
Stupid cow.
I'm sorry if you liked the last Minecraft series, but we just like this world a lot more. And I hope you guys will enjoy this series. And I'm sorry that we didn't record it from the very first episode,
but
yeah. If you guys enjoyed, subscribe and like if you haven't already. And yeah, have a fantastic day and bye.
Have a fantastic day.